Just
okay. Let's see what the special stars are, because that's going to determine whether or not I win.
Well, anyone wins, really. Kind of.
This game has no winners.
No, there are no winners.
There are only people who lose less.
Okay.
Daisy. Minigame star.
Oh my god.
I have the coin star, I know that.
Oh my god!
It's just the happening star.
You can't be kidding.
No, even if Daisy gets it. Luigi and Daisy, I have more coins than Daisy.
No, you only have two stars though.
No, I got no.
No, he got both. So
I got both the coin and the.
Oh my god!
Nobody, you didn't have any stars on the map though.
Yeah, I had one.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Please God,
you're
please
gonna
God,
tell me
please
you had
God,
a clean
please
sweep
don't kill me.
Of the entire Mario Party 3.
Jesus Christ, this is unacceptable. This is unacceptable.
You motherfucker! You son of a bitch! No, it doesn't work that way! Energy doesn't win!
I hate everything.
Christ!
I had one condition.
You spent the entire fucking game going in circles. It's like the equivalent of Homer Simpson doing cartwheels on the kitchen floor.
There is nothing good or sacred or holy in this world. Hell, there isn't anything even half decent every once in a while. There's just pain. Fucking suffering!
Turkey! Get this, guys! I'm going to spin him out in circles for 20 turns and I'm going to win!
If I had thrown that mini game, you would have lost!
Yep! Let's look at the detailed results!
Oh my god!
Oh.
How did this happen?
It came down to the coins.
Yep!
Four fucking chance
times. Three Bowsers.
Fuck this game, man. Fuck Mario Party.
Fuck Mario Party.
Seriously, I don't know
why we Sonic Shuffle next year.
I don't know why we play this shit.
Anarchy.